Hello and welcome. I have no bullshit intro, but I killed 10,000 revenants and I want to show you the tab. But just before I show you the tab, you can see in the chat I had like 30 kills left and I received a serious row bottom, and on the exact last kill I received a revenant drop enhancer, which is a really nice drop. I think it gives like 10% better chance to get loot, but anyway, this is the loot tab. As you can notice, I received a lot of corrupt dragon, but I didn't receive all pieces. I believe I'm missing the chain body, I think. And for the PvP gear, I did receive quite a lot of pieces, different pieces, but in general, I didn't really get a lot of PvP items apart from the corrupt. So it's quite a fun fact, like on the wiki here. From Dark Beast, it's about 1 in 10,000 to get a PvP item, the Ancient Warrior. But for corrupt, it's 1 in 30,000, so it's really more rare to get the corrupt dragon compared to the ancient warrior's equipment. So I was quite unlucky about that, I believe. Or I might have been really lucky with the corrupt dragon. But anyway, I just also wanted to say that when you're just looking at this tab, there's something quite weird. I only received one status warhammer, but I didn't receive any other PvP item. And the loot types I've seen from 10,000 kills, they have like almost in total 10 ancient warriors weapons, and it's corrupt and it's the regular version, like Vesta Longsword, Vesta Spear, etc. But I only received one item, and that was Stats Warhammer, so I'm not gonna complain about it, but it's a little bit weird. With the statuettes, I got quite a lot of them, I think, but I didn't really get the expensive ones. I only got one Saren and 3 Armadale, 1 Samurak. And then you can see I got some Brawling Gloves, which is quite weird that I got 3 of them, because they are 1 in 62k, I believe, something like that. I got some Fremlik equipment patch, and this Ancient Warriors equipment patch, it's like 10 mil. A lot of Adrenaline Crystals, and the Sealed Clue Scroll Heart. I'm going to price check this. I'm also going to say that I watched another 10k loot video and that guy was extremely lucky. But wait, I'll show you something. I did get the status warhammer and I sold it for 310.7 million. And I'm also showing you like the drop, like the text, because you get the text in the like in the entire world when you get the drop. So let's just price check all these pieces first and then we price check the rest. I'm just gonna say that the items here, like whatever item you get apart from like maybe the 10 mil items, it doesn't really matter, because the only thing that's worth something is status warhammer. So 20 mil might be worth more, I have no idea. And let's go for the statuettes. Now I think I got unlucky on the statuettes, because previously when I killed revenants I got a lot more statuettes than this. I don't want to mess up the inventory, so I'm just going to do it like that. Oh, my bank, sorry. Let you see that it isn't messed up. Looks fine. Okay, so the final price check. So 20 mil plus 24, wow. Okay, so the random drops plus the statuettes are worth more than actual ancient warrior PvP gear. So 45 mil in the loot tab from 10,000 kills. And just to prove, I killed 10,000 Revenants. Also, the guy I was watching on YouTube, he had two Status Warhammers, and they sold them for like 150 mil each, so I kinda made more on my hammer than he did on two hammers, but anyway, hopefully I'm gonna get more. And this is just an update video, I'm not sure how many kills I'm going for. You can see the loot tab, it looks really nice on 10k kills, and I'm gonna be honest, let's just do some calculation, okay? Because I believe there are not many people that actually know how fast you kill these things, and I'm gonna show you my gear first. This is the gear I use. Obviously I use this amulet. This is used properly. So this is the gear I use. Of course I use the Fortinity bracelet. I use Salve Amulet Enchanted. Revenant Bane two-handed sword. This sword is equivalent to Chaotic, but it's 25% more damage on Revenants. And then Ghost Hunter if you have, but I'm not sure if it is a requirement. Not even sure how much Ghost Hunting gives. But anyway, with this gear, and of course my stats, and my inventory, because it's good to show you what I use. I actually just use Extreme. I use some Prayer Renewal. I don't have more restores, but usually I have more restores in my inventory. And then I use, of course, the Winter Scroll and Packjack. So this is basically my inventory. You don't need more. I kill them so fast anyway. So this inventory is extremely cheap. 250k, that's nothing. Like, it's really cheap. So if I'm focused, I can get over 500 kills an hour. But let's just say that unfocused, I get 440, let's say. Let's say these are my kills an hour. Okay, so 10,000, 440. So basically it took me 22 hours, and I'm just gonna assume that with the Warhammer and some of the loot, which would be 355 mil. Let's just say that 340 is profit. So divide that by 23, let's say. I basically made almost 15 mil an hour, so it's really nice. And if I would get two hammers, well, it would be more like 30 mil an hour. I also received quite a lot of pets from the Revenant grind, I believe. And you can see I have the Imp up to Werewolf. And let's see how many there are left. You see Cyclops, Hellhound, Lesser Demon, Orc, Dark Beast, Night Dragon. So there are some left, but I'm gonna get all of them anyway. I did see a guy on Reddit, I think he killed 65,000 Revenants to get the pet, to get the dragon pet. And if the drop rate is going to be the same, it looks like I'm gonna be done in 10,000 kills or 15,000 kills. But anyway, that's it about the pet. I'm gonna continue grinding, and I will see you in the 15k video. I'm gonna continue killing Revenants, and I will do an update video at 15,000, and we're gonna do a comparison.